First tonight, we are following breaking news out of Riviera Beach. Police are investigating a deadly shooting. Officers tell us a 19-year-old man was shot multiple times. That victim died at the scene. This happened just before 7 o'clock along West 23rd Street. Right now, it's unclear what led to that shooting or if any arrests have been made. WPTV's Ethan Stein is at the scene gathering more information for us tonight.